We are not going to do this because we go with just kidding, we are. First, we will get this boat. Which kind of looks like a boat. It's so bad. So I'm going to change. And let's
considering her ears are right there. So I removed the ears. Definitely should have done this before.
Yeah,
so I have tried my best to patch the area up, and this is what we're looking like now. So I'm getting started with that band of the earmuffs with a matte puffy paint here, but then I switched to straight puffy paint because it's nice and thick, and I wanted to create a little bit more dimension. I'm trying to cover up that mess that I created underneath when I cut off the ears. Speaking of the ears, I did actually think about the fact that the ear warmers wouldn't be
perfect. I have no idea why I'm making her look cute. But it's just like, so no, cool whatever. And it's kind of cute.
It make sense. So, but then I realized that's when I decided to just ditch the ears altogether. Why does it always come down to somebody losing their ears in this series? I don't know. The idea wasn't that she actually doesn't have any ears, though. They're just supposed to be under the earmuffs. She just has a unique ear placement.
Yeah, sure. That's a good explanation.
Now, on the face, I'm adding some more rosy cheeks. I did add some eyebrows. Once upon a time, somebody wrote me a very obsessive comment demanding to stop painting eyebrows on animals. Yes,
looks so good.
Stop doing that. A few more details on the face, and here she is. She's complete. She does have a hard time standing up. The amount of times I tried to get her to stand up is kind of concerning. She's not gonna stand, okay? Just move on. Like, stop trying. Something about cutting her head off, removing her ears, and adding giant earmuffs. Either way, she's much cuter now. She looks a tad bit nervous. No, that's just her baby innocence. She needs parents. Ah, here they are. Come out here, you cowards. So let's bring the family together for the first time.
This is also pushing me to 7.
We
almost
done
pushies. 3 more, and then we're done. Actually, we're not done. I'm just gonna wait it, and then we were going to come to the dark season, which is the
chicken family is wigging.
But there we go.
There's still 2 more makeovers coming, but.